Man Love. Professional wrestler spreading the message of loving kindness throughout the universe. Yeah. Now I want you to give your hugs. Say your mantras. Eat your quinoa. Be true to yourself. Be true to your universe. Be a multi-dimensional being.
We got heart, wild, mojo. Now
can't wait to hear from my brother Vittorio about intimacy.
Powerlessness. truly inspiring. May love stay.
Now, are you feeling inspired, my love of maniacs?
Yes!
If you're feeling inspired, I want to hear about it. So when I say loving, you say kindness. Loving!
Kindness!
When I say heart, you say wild. Heart!
Wild heart!
When I say awareness, you say friendship. Awareness!
Friendship!
When I say powerlessness, you say empowerment. Powerlessness!
Empowerment!
When I say vulnerability, you say tenderness. Vulnerability!
Tenderness!
Mojo! Intimacy!
Mojo!
All right. And now my brother over here, Noah, has something to say about lostness.
Woo!
Fathers and sons. Now I tell you, my dad and I, we watched a lot of professional wrestling, obviously. We watched a lot of football. We went to the baseball games. We played a little putt-putt. We got ice cream, things like that. But I tell you what, under this new mentality, I know that none of that really mattered. The only thing that really mattered was knowing that my father loved me. So I want to have a favor from you all. I want to collect some words from you. Some words related to your experience with your father. Just go ahead and yell them out.
Fantastic.
Older than me. Fear.
Drunk.
Protector.
Absent.
Absent.
Unconditional.
Creativity. Unconditional love.
Bully.
Strength. Bully. Avenger.
What was your
fault?
Saying even though I have two.
Beautiful.
Hero.
Now this is all really powerful. I thank you so much. And I want you to enjoy this act about fathers and sons. Give it up. Put your hands like this, and we're gonna get a chant going. Blessed!